folks. Good morning. I'm just on my way into the bush to get another load of logs now. This is what the hill looks like now. I went at it with a dozer and I cleaned this side up lots. Did a lot of work on the road yesterday. I'll show you the updates here as I go. So I went at it and I really cleaned up this corner along here and this little stretch as well. And this corner down here. Now I didn't get it a lot. I didn't get it really smooth. I have to come back in and go through it again. For hauling logs right now, it's pretty good. I cleaned up. There was a big stump in here too that was in the way. I got rid of. I have to remove that stump right there as well. Coming around here, I cleaned this up a little bit. I made the corner a little wider right here. Scraped down a bit of the larger brush out here. Now that we are using this lots more in the summer, now it shouldn't grow up as much. Should stay pretty good. Now before, my road used to turn left and go out here. I had to turn left and go out there and then take a right and head down the road and then take a sharp left up the hill. But it cuts straight through the bush. That's the video you're going to see at the end of me pushing through here. That's what I was doing. So now I made this with the dozer yesterday. It comes through here now. Winds around here. Right beside this tall white pine that I left. And I tried to leave a lot of these birch trees and stuff here too. And some of these nice white spruce and whatnot. But see, now I turn a corner here. So I don't mind turning a corner here. But see, it's a straight shot now up the hill. Before I come down, and if I didn't get stopped in time because I have no brakes, I'd end up in the bush here a little bit. So now I come straight down the hill, straight across this road, and then I get stopped in there if I have to. See, now it's just a straight shot. And it cleaned up the hill a little bit as well. Still a little bit of bumps here I have to come in and fix, but it'll be another time. But you can see now, I come straight down, I go straight through that new road I made. But even better in the winter, because before I was having a hard time getting slowed down, even in the snowmobile, the brakes on it. I couldn't get slowed down trying to turn the corner, which was pushing me off in the snowbank. But now, hey, no more problems, I just go straight through. Anyways, I'm going to get in here and load up these last load of logs, and I'll let you folks watch the video of us doing the work on that road with the dozer. gradual and come through. It's too hard to stop at the bottom of the hill and make that sharp corner. I'll keep going until I see the other old road piece.